Marketplace, 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 on passive marketplace. Defining an online marketplace and how it works. Hello there. In this video, I will be taking a closer look into the definition of a marketplace and the functioning of a marketplace as well. Here are some data metrics that have been researched on popular online marketplaces, which are: eBay has reached a maximum number of registered users of around 164 million users. Uber has improved its service, which operates in more than 60 countries around the world. These are all such great examples of which marketplaces are the most profitable. OpenSSIVE future tools are great for customizing and designing your own marketplace. OnPassive marketplace is OnPassive's very own marketplace, which will be a marketplace unlike anything in the past. It is a marketplace powered by artificial intelligence and will be launching very soon, so be sure to keep an eye out for it. What exactly is a marketplace and how does it work? A marketplace can simply be defined as a type of e-commerce web platform, which helps potential buyers and sellers connect with one another and interact with each other for purchases. One of the first examples of an online marketplace was by eBay in the year 1995, which helped to launch marketplaces successfully. This model was relevant for users and sellers who provide goods and services as well. Uber is one of the most popular forms of a marketplace in recent history and is incredibly successful as it is present across 450 cities across the world. What are the questions to ask when establishing a marketplace for your business? How to choose the perfect niche for your business? How to define the demand for a particular service? How to easily develop and launch a marketplace? How do you identify a marketplace on the internet? A marketplace is simply a collection of a large number of vendors on a single platform. The marketplace is great for having a variety of different vendors to connect with different customers online. For a marketplace to be successful, it needs to fulfill three functions, which are: connecting buyers to vendors, to trade online. Helps to engage customers with effective communication, goods, services, and payment exchange. Helps to support the rules and regulations, to be the foundation of marketing. What are some categories of vendors providing their services in an online marketplace? Online marketplaces are also known as e-marketplaces and leverage the power of the internet and help you to focus on online trade among existing marketplaces. Some of the various categories of vendors who offer their products and services on an online market are: real estate, education, hospitality, business to business, recruitment, finance, delivery, food, beauty, health wellness, personal productivity, activity, local, professional services, home services, construction logistics, consumer goods, digital design photos, crowdfunding, transportation. These are some of the various verticals among many others, which are available in an online marketplace. In conclusion, an e-commerce platform helps to connect a store owner directly to the buyer on a platform. This online platform contains multiple stores, multiple sellers, and products from different sellers as well. In the next article, we will be looking at the future of online marketplaces. We hope you found this article informative in understanding marketplaces, to launch your marketplace as well. We are in it to win it. Future founder, thank you for watching videos. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel.